the coral snake is eating the smaller, browner snake. You can see the coral snake is devouring the secondary snake as lunch. You can see it moving its jaws as it slowly ingests